Hi students of class 1, today we are going to start the question answer of chapter 3. So everyone, please get ready with the computer CW copy, take a fresh page right on the top, chapter 3, question answer and today's date, that is 15-07-21. And let us start the class. Question 1. What are the four main parts of a computer? The four main parts of a computer are monitor, CPU box, keyboard and mouse. What are the four main parts of a computer? The four main parts of a computer are monitor, CPU box, keyboard and mouse. What is the use of a monitor? A monitor shows the work we are doing. A monitor shows the work we are doing. Question 3. What is the other name of monitor? A monitor is also called VDU, Visual Display Unit. What is the other name of monitor? A monitor is also called VDU, Visual Display Unit. Question 4. What are the types of monitor? Monitors are of two types. One has a flat screen and the other looks like a box. What are the types of monitor? Monitors are of two types. One has a flat screen and the other looks like a box. Question 5. Write the full form of CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Write the full form of CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Question 6. What is CPU? It is the brain of the computer. It controls all the parts of a computer. The CPU is placed inside a box called the CPU box. This box is also called the CPU cabinet. What is a CPU? It is the brain of a computer. It controls all the parts of a computer. The CPU is placed inside a box called the CPU box. This box is also called the CPU cabinet. Question number 7. Who created QWERTY keyboard? The QWERTY keyboard was created by Christopher Solis in 1868. Who created QWERTY keyboard? The QWERTY keyboard was created by Christopher Solis in 1868. Question 8. What is the use of a keyboard? A keyboard is used to write on a computer. What is the use of a keyboard? A keyboard is used to write on a computer. Question 9. What is the use of a mouse? A mouse, a computer mouse, is used to point at things on the monitor. It is also used to draw pictures. Question 9. What is the use of a mouse? A computer mouse is used to point at things on the monitor. It is also used to draw pictures. Question 10. What is the use of a printer? A printer is used to print the work that we have done. It is also used to print the work stored in the computer. What is the use of a printer? A printer is used to print the work that we have done. It is also used to print the work stored in the computer. This 10 questions we will do today in the computer CW copy. So chapter 1 to question 1 to 10 of chapter 3 done today. In the next class, again some more questions of chapter 3 we are going to do. So today's homework will be to finish writing the question answers, 10 question answers of chapter 3 in the computer CW copy. Only this much is your homework, and revise chapter 1 and 2 for UT1. Okay, so bye bye. See you in the next class.